IRIS are a large, privately held UK software company. We're about 40 years old, with roots mostly in accountancy software until recent years. But we grow generally by acquisition, and we have a very large education portfolio, which is the bit that I'm interested in most. So we help our customers in my area of the business by providing database solutions for schools and trusts. So schools need places to put huge amounts of data about students, teachers, parents, their contact details, their reports, their grades, attendance, and lots of other information that schools collect about students, parents, teachers, all day, every day. And we have a platform that provides that. We also then provide communication tools to those parents so that schools can get in touch with parents and explain what's going on in school, to send letters home, information, grades, marks, school reports, that kind of thing. So as schools in the UK become groups, trusts, or multi-academy trusts as we call them, they have a need to be able to analyse data in one central place. Traditionally, that's been quite hard. Getting that data out of your schools is often a really manual task. So trusts have a need to be able to bring that data into one central place where it's easily analysed without having to spend lots of time collating, smashing it together in spreadsheets or other reporting tools, and know that that data is up to date, and they can make then impactful decisions about what happens in their schools across their trust.
What prompted us to consider Snowflake was that it was a new modern data cloud solution. That's what we were looking for: flexibility, security. We wanted a solution that we didn't have to have a big team managing the database. We wanted something that we could just go off and run with and develop. And obviously, our product was developed in 4 months, and we wouldn't have been able to do that without that solution. How we've architected Snowflake is that we've actually got the data from SQL servers straight into Snowflake as raw data. And for the raw data, then we've worked out how to use streams and tasks to provide us with real-time analytics. The pipelines are very quick and provides our users with those pipelines as quick as they want them. Another benefit of working with Snowflake is that we've actually been able to start with a small team. We haven't had a need for having a database manager, like working on the database to make sure it's fast and efficient. Snowflake does that for us. So we've definitely been able to sort of have a benefit of working with a small team, and we're looking to grow that team because of that's what we've been able to do in the right areas.
What we would like to do now is to move to two things fairly quickly. One of those is to be able to allow trusts to build their own analytics based on data they may have across the range of IRIS education products, or even beyond that, to be able to bring together different bits of data to overlay them so they can make even better decisions with that different data. The second thing we'd like to do is start to bring in some AI and some ML onto that data, so artificial intelligence and machine learning, to really help teachers, leadership, trust leadership, understand where to focus their efforts.